Just 10 seconds. Okay, maybe I'll just open the file. Okay, let's begin. Yeah, we can start.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
My name is Victoria. Today we have a test. What's your name?
My name is Kimran.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
What toy do you like?
I like
dolls, cars, teddy bears.
I like dolls.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue.
Very good. How many people are there in your family?
Six people in my family.
Who are they?
They are my mom, my dad.
Who else?
My grandma, and brother.
Great. Whose book is this?
It's
mom's
book.
Question number one. Are these her trousers?
No, they aren't.
Number two. Are these?
Are they his shorts? Yes, they are.
Very good. Every day?
Every day, I put on my sock. I put on my shoes. I put on my coat. I put on my hat every day.
Great. Where is a grandma?
Is a dining room.
In the dining room.
In the dining room.
Where is Billy?
In the bedroom.
Are mom and dad in the garden?
No, they are.
Okay, what room do you sleep in?
In bedroom.
What room do you cook in?
In kitchen.
Yes, or I cook in the kitchen.
I cook in the kitchen.
What room do you watch TV in?
I watch TV in living room.
Okay, very good. Make a sentence. I've got a sandwich.
I've got a sandwich.
Number two.
Got an apple. I haven't got a drink.
Yes, very good. What color of the hair has the girl got?
It's blonde.
Has she got long hair?
Yes.
Okay. Make the word cheek.
Cheek. T-shirt. Sheep. Teacher. Fish.
Uh-huh. Who is it?
It's grandpa.
Can you spell?
G-A-R-A-D-P-A.
Okay, and let's read the story. I'm going to share a book. Wait a minute. Come here. Yeah. Huh? Yes. This is a story about Benny. Read. Benny takes
six biscuits. He puts them in his bag. Now he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10 biscuits. Penny's sister comes in the kitchen. Penny runs to the door. He's got 10 biscuits in his bag.
Uh-huh.
Penny's sister is angry. Where are the biscuits? She sees Benny. She says, give back the biscuits.
Mm-hmm. Yes, very good. Well done. That's all for now. Goodbye.
Good night.